What's going on, everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Half-Life Alyx. I don't know why I just forgot the game name again. But yeah, this should be continuing again where we left off, and yeah, it's been pretty good. So yeah, hope you enjoy, and I'll see you next time. Bye.
Last hill. Lightning dog.
Be careful.
New development? It went into a dead guy.
No.
Yes. I had to shoot both of them. It was nuts, Russell.
It sounds nuts.
Oh, it was.
about it, Alex. He's on foot, moving at 3 miles an hour. Plus, he's a fugitive. He's only got one leg. There's obstacles, no direct path. You know what? I'm not going to lie to you. He should be back by now.
Yeah. So I should be with
him. Normally, yes. But you're... you're the one headed towards the danger, so I'd say we should be the ones worried about you. Almost got it.
At this point, it's kind of our gun. This guy's not wearing a shirt. Never survive a jump from this height.
No, absolutely not. Why? Were you considering it?